Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm proud to present you this 2000 BMW 320. And this is going to be full adapter of the 320. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. And also, this car comes equipped with the aftermarket alarm with remote start, E46 generation, in my opinion, a gorgeous car. Blue metallic exterior. Very wide opening doors, it's almost like 90 degrees, providing easy entry and exit. This car has 6 airbags. Beautiful. Fires right up. Starts like a champ. Full leather wrap, 3-spoke design, multifunctional steering wheel, fake aluminum trim. Comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering companion, very fluid. Manual tilt and telescopic touch has to use this lever right there. And right now, same headlight, high beam, front rear fog lights. This also has lights. Front windows are fully automatic in both directions, up and down. And right now, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Chrome accent window frames. As you can see, back windows are fully tinted. Power moonroof. Rear defrosting glass. Third brake light and huge antenna for the audio system. Beautiful taillights. Dual exhaust. Aftermarket rear view camera. Inch wheels, tires measuring 215/60, four-wheel disc brakes, Brembo brakes, turn signal indicators on front fenders. Xenon projected headlamps. Xenon fog lights. This car has inline 6, 24 valve, 2 liter, natural aspirate engine, and produces 150 horsepower, maximum speed of 220 km per hour, 0-6 time is 9.8 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 8 liter per 100 km. The car is rear wheel drive. Alright guys, we'll take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Two-tone door panels, speakers, storage, also bed, fake aluminum trim, metal handle, power mirrors, also heated, aluminum entry guards, tire pressure. Driver's seat has manual adjustment, standard sliding, seat high, recline. Seats are quite comfortable, adjustable headrests and seat belts. Storage for the driver, also padded. Aluminum support pedals, M. Illumination. And right now, guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Beautiful sound. Sounds like a beast. Awesome. Panel dim, and here's your light indicator controls, intermittent wiper controls right here, and of course your driver information system right there. This particular has 293,295 kilometers in it, digital clock, set temperature, average fuel economy, average speed, and actually this light is on because of the rear view camera. Very easy to read gauges, very nice. And here's your audio controls. You can basically raise and lower the volume, select between different track or select between different station, and of course voice commands right there, and your cruise control settings right here. Overall, build quality and all the materials are pretty good. You find soft touch plastic, very nice. Air conditioning was ice cold. Aftermarket audio with, I believe, 60 CD changer and DVD compatible. Turn it off and turn it on, basically. Volume. select which under remotes, mute, band, micro SD card, USB, and card for the navigation. Touchscreen display, 7-inch. Very nice. Yeah, general settings, as you can see. Display, general settings, sound, time, information. Nice. Eight speakers plus subwoofer and amplifier. Beautiful sound. Single zone, fully automatic climate control, your different modes, pace, etc. One touch automatic, of course your temperature, fan speed control, recycle, auto recycle settings, front rear defrost, and of course air conditioning, and remote control for the audio system. Nice. Ashtray and lighter. 5-speed automatic transmission. Sport mode and manual steptronic shifting, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. And of course your central lock. Very light e-brake, light rev, sub console, storage, and of course your telephone. Factory BMW telephone. You need a SIM card to activate it. Nice. Manual dim rearview mirror. Sun visors. Vent mirror with illumination. Card holder. Map lights. And of course your factory power member, fully automatic. Nice. And shade. Very good visibility. Those seats are extremely nice. Very nicely equipped German car, true German build quality. Very nice. And with my 6'3" stature, legroom is quite good, my headroom is more than enough, thigh support is decent, everything is very nice put together here. And right now, let's shut it down. Let's grab the key and continue to restore. Also very wide opening rear doors. Same two-tone door panels. Airbag. Child safety locks. And manual windows. Warning. Back seats are quite nice, adjustable headrests. Solid doors, storage net, and a huge central tall storage,
card hub, illumination,
armrest, soft. Beautiful interior, in my opinion. And right now, let's check the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Trunk space in this car is pretty good. Your amplifier. And subwoofer. 1-inch triangle, and down here you can find your full-size spare tire. Illumination. And of course your factory tools, located right here. Two convenient handles. Fuel cap. Warning, and you can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat. Lockable glove compartment, very good size, lunette, and also bed, iPod integration, and USB right there. And of course, down here you can find your manuals. beautiful BMW inside and out. Ultimate driving machine, that's for sure. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2000 BMW 320. Feel free to subscribe on my channel, be sure you catch me next time, depending on where I came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.